Okay, hopefully it'll keep filming. I don't know what kicked it out. Maybe out of room. This. Hi there. No, thank you. I could have lent them mine. It talks. Community Empowerment Association. Okay. Anyway, I think the man that cuts hair is a good guy. He's an army vet. Give the guy some business. For me, it's actually nice to see people out down here. I don't know who she is. Maybe I'll be able to read it. The donut shop. I still don't know who the people are. It's a nice old roof. What is that? 78, 79 Buick roof. It's in all nice shape. Red and Blue Student Newspaper. Rascal Tattoo. No, I don't want any tattoos. Save it for the people who look better than I do. How you doing, folks? Mckeesport Little Tigers, it's great. Hey. Go ahead and get it, bud.
They pass out candy, they pass out flyers.
In the NAACP. If your kids want them, there's still some more candy in front of me here. Honey, there's some more over here, too. Goodwill. There's my brother up in the corner, red hat. Walking this time. Sarah Catholic High School. Sorry, ladies. Thank you. Who suits construction? Honey, they threw candy up on the other side of me here. If you want it. Mary of Nazareth Catholic School. Paramedic response team. There's more over here, bud. That post 527. Rankin. Sioux City online. Okay. You know, I see some humor in that. If your car's broke down and they come to tow your car and truck dressed up like that. Legion Honors of Mckeesport, the old Burke Foster. Mckeesport Recreation Board?
Lady, give me some candy.
I didn't know of that. And we have Clareton. Yeah. is still Liberty Borough. That's a B model. Fifth Avenue sees this much people anymore.